come aboard. And then the enemy was trying to assassinate the thing that God birthed her with. But you got to make up in your mind that no matter what the enemy try to do to me, I'm not giving up on God. I'm going to be steadfast, unmovable, always abound in the work of God. I'm going to be like David. I will bless the Lord at all times. And his praise shall continually be in my mouth. I wish I had this one witness right there. Hallelujah. The enemy don't want you to praise him. Because he used to be the praise and worship leader. He know that when praises go up, blessings come down. Look at the neighbor and say, I got a praise. And I got to get it out. I've been pressing with a praise too long. And it's time for me to give this praise out. I got to give birth to what God called me to do. He called me to praise him. And I got to bless the Lord at all times. I got to give him the glory. I got to give him the honor. I got to give him praise. The Bible said you're going to hear sound in the city. You're going to hear sound in the temple. And you're going to hear sound where God deals with your enemies. This is the hour for those that praise him. He's about to deal with your enemies. Because the Bible said let the high praise of God be in your mouth. About to execute vengeance upon the heathen. You don't even know it. But when you praise God, you release angels to deal with your enemies. Look at somebody and give them high five. And say, my praise is a weapon. Devil is a liar. Loose and let me go. I'm going higher in my me. But tonight